Hello everyone, it's Rose, and today I'm just going to be recording a very short video of the name draws for the Everlasting Tips diamond painting pen contest that was in my interview video with Nicole Malander of Everlasting Tips a week ago today. So, in that video, Nicole announced her new bendy tips that she was releasing on the second anniversary of her store on Etsy. It's called Everlasting Tips, of course. And to thank all of my viewers and all of the people who have purchased pens from her, she was offering two pens with the viewer's choice of multi-bendies or any other tips that Everlasting Tips provides. So two lucky winners will each win one pen with two tips on it. So here we go. I'm just going to switch to a screen recording of my computer so that you can see the wheel that has all of the names on it of people who have entered the competition, and then we'll pick the two names. So here we go. So here we have the entries. There were 27 people, as you can see right here. I'll just show you everybody's name. I'll just put them in alphabetical order, I guess. Okay. The other way. Okay. Let's see. How come this is not sorting alphabetically? Okay, it's not sorting alphabetically, but you can see here everybody's name, and everybody's name was copied here. As soon as I put it here, it added it to the circle. So we're just going to shuffle the names so that they're in random order. Okay, so we've shuffled it a few times, and now I'm going to click to select the first winner. And here we go. Good luck, first winner. And this will be for the peach pen. All right, so Annette, congratulations. Okay, sorry. I had this set up so that only part of my screen was recording, so I just had to smoosh it down so that we could see that Annette Frederick has won the first draw. So we're going to remove Annette's name now since she's already won one pen, and we're going to select our second lucky winner, who will win the green pen with whichever tips she wants. So let's just make sure that Annette's no longer on the list. Nope. Okay, so are we ready, everybody? Because here goes. Second winner. Okay, so our second winner is Lakeisha Smith, and I am absolutely delighted about that because Lakeisha and I entered into an email correspondence after the after she submitted her name, and she seems like a lovely, lovely woman who's just had a really, really rough time through COVID, and so I am delighted for you, Annette and Lakeisha. Thank you so much to everybody who participated, and I look forward to the next video, which I think is going to be a drill and chat, because I accepted the challenge from Cindy at Diamond Painting Fanatics channel to do a drill and tag. So I'm going to answer the 20 or so tag questions that she had on her tag challenge. So thanks everybody again for participating. Congratulations to the lucky winners. I'm going to post pictures of the two pens here so that you can once again see what it is that is up for grabs. And there you go. All right, everybody. Love you lots. Take care. And I'll be back with you again real soon.